Hello friends, welcome you on my YouTube channel. In this video we learn about multiplication of two rational numbers. Let's start. First rational number is -2/7 and second rational number is 5/7. -2/7 multiply by 5/7. -2/7 multiply by 5/7. Numerator multiply by numerator and denominator multiply by denominator. 2 multiply by 5, we get answer 10. There is minus sign, so we put minus sign before 10. 7 multiply by 7, we get 49. So -10/49 is the multiplication of given numbers. Let's take one more example. -4/9 is first rational number. And -18/5 is second rational number. -4/9 multiply by -18/5. In this, 18 is multiple of 9, so we cut them. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. Minus minus, overtake. 4 multiply by 2, we get answer 8. 1 multiply by 5, we get answer 5. 8/5 is the answer of given two rational numbers when we multiply them. Let's take one more example. 14/17, 31/34. 14/17 multiply by 31/34. Numerator multiply by numerator. 14 multiply by 31, we get answer 434. 17 multiply by 34, we get answer 578. Let's take one more example. 3/8 multiply by 12. 3/8 is a rational number. 12 is also whole number, so we write 1 in its denominator and take it as a rational number. 3/8 multiply by 12/1. 12 and 8 both are multiple of 4, so we cut them. 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. Now numerator multiply by numerator. 3 multiply by 3, we get answer 9. Denominator multiply by denominator. 2 multiply by 1, we get answer 2. 9/2 is answer. Let's take one more example. 19/17 is first rational number and second rational number is -15. 19/17 multiply by -15/1. -15 is integer, so we write 1 in its denominator. Now numerator multiply by numerator and denominator multiply by denominator. 19 multiply by -15, we get answer 285. 17 multiply by 1, we get answer 17. So their answer is -285/17. Thanks for watching. Like and share my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.